Right? Like, am I lying? Am I right or am I wrong?
And then I said, so what if I'm sexually attracted to Eggo waffles? They get me way more excitable than you do.
And then my ex-wife got all offended when I said that. And I'm like, who cares?
Okay, that's great. But please, with all due respect, sir, can we please start the lesson?
Okay, wait. No one screamed for me when I walked in.
Let's give it up for Rob for the one time. We forgot. Give it up for Rob.
Dude, can you tell him to cheer for me or something?
Dude, please.
You're the guy with the hit song, not me.
Tell him to cheer.
Whatever. Carry on with the video.
Mr. Nas, why are you late? Nobody tried to let me in,
nobody opened doors. Why were the doors locked?
So if it was locked, then how did you get in? I kicked the motherfuckers
down, they didn't have a choice. Dear God, well just hurry up and sit down. The only reason I'm letting you in this class is because the last video we did with you absolutely banged. So we're gonna be doing a lot more videos with you. We gotta get our views up. We need to get to 10 mil subs ASAP. And by the way, we have a 2-hour early dismissal because of Valentine's Day. So let's get this show on the road. Hey, it's a holiday. In 1997, y'all need to get LLS to 10 million subscribers and Rob to 5 million subscribers this year. Stop playing with me. Next page. Nas, where are your books at? Where your dick at? What the hell did you just say to me? Come on, try to fuck, little nigga, fuck the chit chat. Okay, excuse me? Okay, I've heard enough. You need to chill.
Hell no, you red-nosed bastard. I'm just getting started.
The audacity. I do not have a red nose. You need to apologize to me immediately. You know I ain't feeling sorry. I hate my life. Nas, where are your books? Okay, well, where are your pencils? Well, where's your backpack? Stop saying that. Where are your brain cells? Where's your dick? Now, why are you guys being all quiet on the one time that I say...
Yeah, Mr. Bo, I don't think you can really be saying that. Like, even if he's antagonizing you, like, you probably shouldn't say that stuff.
I don't need comments from the peanut gallery, Rob. Now pipe down before I send you to the principal's office. And Nas, I don't want to hear anything from you either.
Dun dun dun.
Play the music for my thing. Why'd it only work for you? Honestly, get me out of these videos, dude. I'm the only one that comes to these classes. I'm literally the only one that pays attention. And I don't get the music for when I talk, ever.
No, let me say that. Ready? 3, 3, 2, 1. Dun. 3, 2, dun.
Whatever. Next scene. Yo, Lil Nas. I know you're into like fashion and stuff. Like you're a big fashion guy. I actually got these new shoes. You inspired me to get them. They're like the new black CDGs paired with the Rob socks. That's in the link down below. But it's like a designer mixed with the Converse Cal. Black boots, man, I got Jimmy Choo's. Okay, well I can't afford Jimmy Choo's, and plus these are black Converse, not boots. But if only I knew somebody who was rich and had a lot of money, maybe they can gift me a pair of new shoes. I don't give presents, bitch. I make the kids pay me. Damn. Okay. Anyway, lunch is next period. I don't know if you have any food or not, but I brought this for you. I don't know if you want to try it or not. It's rice ramen. Being that I am part Japanese, we used to eat this all the time growing up, especially in our culture, like ramen, you know, it goes down into the root. Nah, I can't eat that,
boy, I got a new grill. Dude, you hit me in the nuts. Oh, right in my chopstick. Fuck. What in the general cell did you just do?
You hit me right in my orange chicken.
Lil Nas X just hit me in my mochi balls.
That was a really low move. That was really low, man.
Dude, I'm just trying to be your friend here. What do you want me to do? Grab my sack while I count these stacks. Dude, teacher. I am not grabbing your sack. Dude, pause on all that. And dude, you can eat a little ramen thing. It's not that unhealthy. I've been working on my body. You ever seen a nigga hit Pilates? No, I have not seen I haven't seen that, okay? I haven't. Why don't you try this? Take a bite of this. You'll like this for sure. Biscoff, not sponsored. Crunch spread. It's really good.
Okay, yeah, I can scoop it for you. It's not a big deal. And then you want another scoop? Okay. I can. Yeah, I'm scooping it right now. This should be good. Another scoop? You want more than this? I'm scooping it. Bigger than this? You want more? You want a lot of scoops? I'm scooping right now. I'm legitimately trying to scoop for you. I'm scooping. Here. You want more scoops than this? You're wasting all of my things. This is all of it. How many scoops? Can you provide me with a bigger spoon if you want more scoops? This is all I can do. Scoop more? You're actually crazy. I'm scooping. All right, here. This is all I have. I don't need them. You just told me to scoop 30 times. I don't need them. What? I don't need them. So you're telling me you made me scoop all of this for you? I don't need them. You don't need it? I don't need them. What do you want, dude? Cut the lyrics, cut the songs and the bullshit. What do you want?
I just need you guys to subscribe to this channel. If you're new here, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. But most importantly, we're gonna be reviving this new thing where we shout one of you guys out every single video that we do. And the only thing you guys need to do if you wanna be shouted out in our next video is follow me and Noah Boat's clothing brands on Instagram. Send both me and Noah a screenshot showing that you followed both Instagrams, and we're gonna be putting up a supporter of the week in every single video for the rest of the year. So big thank you to these two people. They're gonna be our first winners for the week. They've actually been supporting me and Noah's brands from the jump. So thank you very much to them. And yeah, every single week we're gonna be giving you guys an opportunity to get your Instagram shouted out in a video. So yeah, follow Owl43 on Instagram, follow Strawberry Park, DM it to me and Noah on Instagram. Yeah, that's it. My hair's messed up. I ain't get a haircut. Whatever. Noah, you got anything to say?
Oh, shoot. Yeah, guys, because we're gonna be doing drops every month. So all you guys gotta do is follow our two brands, Owl43 and Strawberry Park. And if you do, just send us proof that you follow both pages and you can get a shout out in the next video. Thank you guys so much for supporting everything that we do and look forward to videos every week. Peace.
Sit down, dude. Dun dun dun.
Okay, we're good.
Dun dun dun.
Whatever. But yeah, I just wanted to see.
I think that was
it. I couldn't hold it in.
But it's just like casual. I just thought like you might.
That's cool. Yeah, you'll come off.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Just me breathing.
Cut the lyrics, cut the music. Cut to the shit. Cut the lyrics, cut the songs and the bullshit.
Fuck.
Cut to